I stand here as an exiled Chinese student, activist, an immigrant, and an occupier for the 99%. Back in 1989, the nonviolent principle inspired the Chinese student. We eventually mobilized over 100 million people, direct participation on the street for a just and fair society. Our movement, as many of you know, ended in bloodshed. But we continued the struggle nonviolently, and here, after I was exiled, narrowly escaped the Tiananmen massacre, I learned the precious but fragile nature of democracy. In our democracy, it used to be one property, white man, one vote. Then it is one white man, one vote. Then it's one white person, one vote. And eventually, thanks to the civil rights movement, it's one person, one vote. What do we have now? We are trending toward $1 billion, one vote. So last fall, Occupy Wall Street revived my spirit of struggle for economic and social justice. I am because we are. We are the 99%. And we're mad as hell. Because bank got bailed out and we got sold out. We are the 99%, because we witnessed this land of our home that have more foreclosed homes than homeless family. But we're also here because we dare to imagine another world is possible, because people united will never be divided. People united will never be divided.